All eyes are on Greece today as it looks like the country is set to default tomorrow, despite last-minute negotiations over the weekend. Greece had asked for an extension of its bailout terms until July 5th when it plans to hold a referendum on the bailout. However, its creditors refused, which means that it's not going to be able to make a $1.7 billion payment due to the International Monetary Fund tomorrow. Keep an eye on Chinese stocks after the Shanghai Stock Exchange officially moved into bear market territory today. The stock market is down 22% since June 12th, despite moves by the government over the weekend to cut interest rates. The government hoped that that would get stocks moving higher again. However, it seems to have had the opposite effect. Finally, watch shares of Canadian company Element Financial today after that firm announced that it's going to buy General Electric's fleet management services for $8.6 billion. This is a very big deal for Element. They expect it to add about 20% to annual earnings per share once the deal closes. For the Financial Post, I'm Kristine Owram.